Body starts moving from rest with constant acceleration, covers displacement S1 in the first P minus 1 seconds. S1 is equal to half A P minus 1 whole square, half A T square, U to 0 in, and S2 in the first P seconds, half into A into P square. The displacement S1 plus S2 will be made in time. Okay, so half into A P minus 1 whole square plus half into A P square should be equal to half into A T square. It's gone, gone, gone. T square becomes 2P square minus 2P plus 1. T becomes root B.